Hello, my lovely viewers, and welcome. I am Kira, a romantic ace, and tonight we're continuing my 100 babies challenge. So let's get started with a house tour, because I have made some adjustments now that we have twins. We have twins. We have freaking twins. What was I thinking? This can only end in tears. Oh, I need my blanket. I am sitting in front of my window, and it is cold. Kelly has not died yet. Kelly is hanging on. So I actually looked it up. Bleh. I looked it up. So mermaids, characteristically live forever as elders. I mean, often on the order of sim years. So, I don't know if that's... Oh, I am in. Well, no, I'll leave it there. I don't know if that's because they are typically fitter than most other sims because they swim a lot. But yeah, Kelly is liable to be around for a while, and I'm not sorry about it. You know, I know we have to make room in the house, etc., but I like him. I like him, so he gets to stay. But yeah, I did some... So the house... Woo! Sorry, because I've got all the levels up. The house looks a little bit different than maybe it used to. So over here you can see Emmeline's tree has grown. There's another one. The little one in the back is for Krista. And then this other one here in the front... To the left, that is Ella's tree. That will be a weeping cherry once it's spring. This landscaping that I put in, so you can see all these new plants here in the front. This is going to look really interesting once spring comes, because in winter, when you're in build mode, you don't actually get to see what the colors of your plants are, because especially if there's snow on the ground, they'll just be covered in snow. So there could be some interesting colors happening here, but we'll swing around to the backyard. Woo! I'm not used to working with the Sims 3 camera, so... which is not changed a whole lot. There's a couple little decorations back here. We can see a little wading pool for the toddlers that I can move indoors, and I probably will. This will help them with their movement skill. We've got some lounge chairs out here in the sun. A couple little, you know, gardening implements. If we swing back to the back patio here. Woo. You can just see down there, there's a little grill for whoever wants to grill. And you can see through the window here, you know, that floor might be a little bit different. But we'll swing back around to the front of the house, go in through the front door, through all our gardening. Woo! And fret not, Baby Yoda is still at the front of the house. We have not gotten rid of Baby Yoda. And I do not care who wants to argue with me and say he's called the child. It is Baby Yoda. So you can see here off to the side, there's some little decorations that won't mean anything. They just, you know, make it look prettier. Come in through the front door and we can see, woo. Yeah, see, I'm not good with this camera at all. But the main entryway now, there's some clutter on the ground, all the kids' backpacks and stuff. It's just an art piece. And little posters here, hang in there, kitty. This room didn't change a whole lot other than putting a couple of decorations on the table here. Same thing with the dining room. I did go through and put curtains throughout the house, so, you know, we might actually not freeze to death in the basically Cape Cod winter. Kitchen got a little bit of a redo on stream last time. I went through and I changed it yet a little bit more off camera. So we've got some more places to sit here in the kitchen. Some little curtains and stuff. Otherwise, not too much different. Throw up the walls here. You can see my lovely backsplash. And a couple little clutter objects just laying around just to make things look a little bit nicer. We've got the cookie jar in the back corner and a kid's lunchbox over here. And then swing into this living area, which I almost changed this into a homework room. I'm having to do this with my keyboard is why this is so rough. But I almost changed this room into a homework room, ended up not doing it, so just added a couple more little decorations on top of the fireplace. Whoa. Touchy. But you can kind of see down in there and new curtains. This room got emptied out a little bit over here and turned into a full craft room. So I remembered why I had all of these down here in this corner. And it was because this is where the kids come and work on their school projects. So if we just break in through the wall here. You can see I've got all my focusing decor over here, and then there's going to be plenty of room to like hang stuff on the walls and stuff like that for when we've got paintings and stuff, and we've got the attic stack box, the decorations stuck over here, and then this bedroom here has turned into the older kids' room. So there's three beds in here for whatever, like, older kids who don't want to be in, like, the kids' room. So, like, teenagers, or, like, Kelly is still in here. Yesenia is still in here. I might have to mark one of these beds as hers. Is this? Okay, no. She's assigned. All right. So, and then the kitchen just has a couple more decorations in it. Like, you know, they have toilet paper in this house now. Because apparently, everybody just needs, you know, 5,000 things of toilet paper. And you'll notice here my wall of children. So this is finally complete for Gen 1. Oh wow, and the ceiling's clipping it off. I'll fix that at some point. But from baby one over here where Winterfest is in the way, but Emmeline here in the back, which I think, can I name this? Yes. Emmeline. Gen 1. This is Krista. Is she with a Y or an I? Y. Krista. Gen 1. Kelly, who is still hanging on. Yeah. Oh no! Oh no, okay, starting shit, man. Oh dear. This is May. May is Gen 1. This is Shu. Martin. Octavia, who just moved out. Yesenia, whose father we just killed off. Because, you know, we have to rid the world of evil vampires. Etta, who just moved out. And finally, Adrian, who is our new matriarch. But still a Gen 1 child. So it's funny because, like, so we killed him on the property. Right. Literally just built a box around him and then let him fry in the sun once we knocked the roof off. And So he dies, like, there. I make sure that, you know, nobody in the household witnesses the death. I can't stop people outside the household, but you stop people inside the household from witnessing the death. That way they don't stay sad as long. But then she gets a phone call going, hey, I just thought I'd let you know Jerome Healy passed away, which is her dad. I thought you might want to know. And I'm like, yeah, he died in your front yard. I mean, I thought you might want to know. So she was sad for a little while. I also had her release his spirit to the netherworld so he will not come back and haunt us. So that made her sad for a little bit longer, but she's over it now. She's good. She's got her actual family, who are not terrible blood-sucking creatures. So, yeah. That's the first floor. And then if we come up here to the second floor, not much changed in the playroom over here, but here in the kids' room, whoa, that is not the kids' room. Kids' room, screw it. Screw it, give me the Sims 4 camera back. I can't deal with this. So yeah, kids' room over here, this is for like children-ish. So three beds here because we will have three children in this house most likely very soon. yeah, I mean, you can go into Cass even for Sims that aren't in your household. If you just shift click on a Sim and have Cass full edit mode turned on, so open the cheat menu, testing cheats on Cass.full edit mode, you can turn women in the game into trans women and actually have biological children with them. Which I do way more often than not. I'll be perfectly honest with you. I do that all the time because the men, male Sims, like male presenting Sims, it's really hard to get them to look good. Like Pekka'a is honestly one of the best looking guys I've ever seen. Otherwise it's a little rough. I'm not gonna lie. So then this room, which was previously like nursery slash toddler's room, is now just toddler's room. I think if you can open the cheats menu on console, it should work on the console as well. So yeah, not shift click, but it should be an option on the console. I haven't been told it's not, let's put it that way. So these are our two little stink pots. So here's Luis. This is Bernard, and he is our angelic baby, and then we have Luis, who is our fussy baby. So, yeah, we get to deal with polar opposite babies here, but I did a lot of stuff with bb.moveObjects in here to, like, get it to line up correctly. So, like, here we have a changing table, and it won't actually work. I don't think a Sim could actually come and sit on this. I'm tempted to try it just to watch them wave their arm and, you know, declare they can't do it. But made a little changing table by putting an ottoman inside of a console table, raising it up. Move objects to get some stuff to sit on top of things that I wanted them on top of. A cute little sitting spot for, you know, mom can just chill while she's waiting for the kids to go to sleep, I suppose. Yeah, still our same main area in here, except there's no chair in here anymore because that is in... Woo, turn. Woo, there we go. That is in the children's room over here, the toddler nursery. So, woo. In here we have two beds now because we have two toddlers. If I wanted to tool this around a little bit more, I could have three. And just all the little clutter objects for them to look at, and you know, big giraffe over here, and a little table for setting their plates on. Hopefully they won't default just to straight trying to put it on the shelves, little shits. Their nightlight up here so that they'll have at least fewer nightmares. Didn't bother putting a changing table here because they've got their two potty chairs, but we do have two little cute little chairs for them to sit in while they eat, so that hopefully they won't feel the need to walk all the way down the stairs to get their food. And then cute little bookcase for toddler books, 'cause we can read to them if we want. And now the master suite, which is redecorated for our candy-colored matriarch here. So a lot of like nice pinks and purples, and yeah, you can see here on the walls we've got some nice decorations, curtains on everything, of course. These island living curtains actually ended up, whoa, working really great for in here, because they came in just the right shades of like pink and blue that I wanted. And then these purple ones back here are from City Living, I think. And then sticking with our Realm of Magic chair over here, we've got a nice little bench under here for her little reading spot. This is her spot where she can come and work on the computer. Her mom was a writer. I don't know if I'm gonna have her try to be a writer as well, probably. And then she's got a little spot over here to like sit and do her makeup and her pride flags. So canonically, Adrian is aromantic and bisexual. So yeah. And I had to, in order to make room for having three kids in this room, I had to shorten up this bathroom just a tiny bit. So the windows had to change a little bit. But this went down from two wide to one wide. But as long as I've got the door not opening directly in front of the toilet, they can still get in and use that. Otherwise, this bathroom is the same. But yeah, that's our new house, newly renovated house. So, oh, and the study didn't change too much other than I changed the colors of these objects. And I think I did this part on stream, putting this on the back of this. And then I put in a nice curtain in here. So yeah, this family will no longer freeze in the winter, 'cause there's curtains all over everything. Now, the curtains actually, like, in terms of bills, I wish they actually lowered bills, but they don't. They raise them because they raise the property value. So, to that. But that's why all this landscaping out here, with only a handful of exceptions, is live edit objects, because they're free and like their only job is just to make it look good. So they don't add any environment or anything, so they don't like contribute to your Sims moodlets. So as far as I'm concerned, that's not cheating. It literally just makes it better. But even so, like, you can see here, I've got 227,000, damn near 228,000 in the bank. I think it's well worth the assumption that we can afford that out of hand. So, yeah, that's where we're at now. Now, as for actual gameplay, what do we need? So, it is Winterfest. So, Kelly doesn't care about that, but he does care about presents. Gonna have a lot of people in this household who need to open presents. So let's break out our present stack of presents that we should have laying around. We should. I always put it back in here. Where is it? Do I not? Really? It's under like activities. Oh no, did I sell it? Shit, that's okay. We'll just buy another one. Large pile of presents. And then if we leave this laying around when Father Winter shows up, he'll just refill it. So it's a good investment. But I think everybody is okay on needs as well. Yeah, except for these two who are hungry. So that's fine. So come call everyone to open presents. Yeah, triplets is like my nightmare. the thing that will save me, because I do kind of need to get her pregnant again right away so that she stops aging. Girl, where are you going? You... Oh my god. Open presents with everyone. Or are you angry because I placed it wrong? Will this make you happier? Acquired the thinking skill. Okay, now can you? Okay, Kelly can at least, so. He got a just for me bath basket. Beckett got a lump of clay. There are so many lumps of clay in this house. Yesenia got the Schmeppel coffee maker. Mmm, I don't think we need that. Adrian got a duffel of cash. She will treasure it. Okay. So has everyone happily opened presents? No. We did not have enough for the babies? I guess? Ay, ay, ay. You're all on my last nerve. I know you're hungry, but consider you could come open presents with your brother. No? It's because you're angry, you won't do it? Okay, fine. Fine, fine, fine. Come get yourselves some grab yourselves some fruit salad. What do you mean you can't babies come in here, get your fruit salad. Yeah, yes, yes, we're on our way. We're on our way. I tried to find a spot to put like a mini fridge up there, just so I wouldn't have to keep moving between floors. But yeah, if you neglect your Sims babies, toddlers, or kids, social services just... I don't think they show up to your house anymore, but the baby's just gone. And they're like, social services took them away. This is particularly the case with babies. That's what I've seen done. There was actually a challenge to see how quickly somebody could get their baby taken away. That is a thing that somebody did. Okay. Alright, so you babies should be happy for the time being. You need to be potty trained, though. So, Adrian, come potty train one baby, potty train the other baby. Worry about cleaning it in a second. Kelly, you need you still didn't get a present? Oh my god. You two, oh that's right. Cuz you were angry so you wouldn't do it.
Moochie peachy. Carzini quicks a not. Pomeroy. Lenore.
Are you here? Oops. Yes, I know. Discipline. Hug it out over being defiant. I know, baby. Here, why don't you come nap for a second while mom potty trains your brother, and hopefully we'll make it.
Ebony Camus.
Potty training toddlers takes forever. Like, toddlers just using the potty chair takes forever. Okay. Cool. You're tired and need to sleep, so go to sleep. You, little boy, need to wake up. And mom needs to potty train you. There we go. I think we just missed it because his hygiene's really low now, so I think he used his diaper. Damn it! Oh no, it's her hygiene is really low. So no, we made it. I'm looking at the wrong person. Senya's bringing home money even on the holidays. What? What? Your aunt would like to come hang out. Is that okay? Sure. You have not started your homework, so you know what you need to do? Your homework. What? Octavia is wondering if I want to go over to her house. No. And then Mama's gonna have to clean this potty chair before she can go sleep. Okay, baby, just go to sleep. Just go to sleep. I know it's dirty in there, but like, consider. No, he does not need to become an author. Yes, go clean that up. Good boy. She's just like, oh my god. I cannot unsee what I have just seen. You are pretty dirty, so take a shower. Before you go to sleep, can I have you claim this bed? What? No, he does not need to be an astronaut either, that is his sister's job. You, meanwhile, are down here doing your homework. Good boy. You have a skill at level 2. It's your social skill. That's cool. You also need to work on motor, mental, and creativity, so... Cool. He has completed his homework. Take it. Take your homework. Okay. And why don't you come swim with your aunt you invited over? Why don't you do that? Because everyone else in your family needs to, like... sleep and stuff. Okay, she was gonna pass out in 2 hours. She'll be fine. Just swimming around in our indoor pool, which we can afford. Oh, right, I was going to move you. No, I can't put you in there? Sad day. That's okay, it can stay here. I thought you could actually put... I thought this actually functioned as an aquarium. I guess not. That's okay. Yeah, exactly, they all need to chill, they're vibing. He's reached level 2 motor skill, just like that. Like, play on a jungle gym while playful? Well, you know what else you can do? Change into your cold weather outfit.
Lash, the Noi Markel. Bazzi Aspa, Zerpad.
Level up a motor skill. You need to do that anyway. Change into your cold weather outfit. Because I'm not going to have you freezing to death outside. Although, I don't think this counts as... Or did I not put out here? Why did I not put a swing set or anything out here? I don't know why I didn't do that. Let's do that. So, Jungle Gym might be a little big, but... Activities. No? Has to be under recreation? Okay. No, has to be under outdoor. Come on. Now I know it's out here because there's other- come on. Where? Oh, for God's sake, brain, come on. Well, we're going to need the monkey bars. So, we'll slap a set of monkey bars out here. And... come on. There we go. This is enormous. But you know what? It technically does fit. So... These kids are spoiled. It doesn't have to stay here. I can just take it down in a sec. But here, come play on the jungle gym. I don't care if you're tired. You have satisfaction points to get so you can help this family. Also, Father Winter should be showing up anytime. Yeah, here he is. Come ask him for a present. Babies, wake up! I think Kelly also needs. Hey, yo! Oh, I know, but it's gonna be okay. Okay. You're done with that. Come in here. Ask for present. Ask for present. What? Come here. Okay. That's great. Ask for present. Why are you acting like you can't go here? Baby! Come here. Okay. Come here. Come here. Boy, got a laser show. It sounds like exactly what he needs. Go here. Kelly, come ask for a present. Adrian, come introduce yourself. Yesenia, come introduce yourself. Come here. Sweat. Baby! Oh my god, they're literally not going to do anything until I feed them again. Oh no. Oh no. Babies! Why? Okay, well, first of all, Mom, you need to get up and- no! Stop! No! Stop talking to everybody. Come. discipline this child. Hug it out. He's clearly frustrated, but you gotta not do that. Okay. Grab a serving. Grab a serving. These kids are gonna miss Father Winter. Oh well. Because they, like, literally refuse to do anything without being fed. Oh no! He saw someone smash the dollhouse. Poor baby. Okay. Our other option here is to have Mom. Well, okay, not Mom. Kelly, come here. Cook a grand meal for everyone. That'll hit a couple of you. Now can you come ask for present? Well, now will you do it? Nope, too late. Well, see kid, that's what happens. But, come open a present. Because I know you can get in here. Come on. Why? What is the matter? Where are you? Baby child. Everyone stop talking to the baby. Oh, is his movement not high enough to go down the stairs? I think that's what it is. Yeah, I don't think he can. I think she has to bring him. Okay. Pick up. And then go here. Does that work? Yes. Oh, how exhausting. Okay. Put Luis down here. Come get Bernard. Wake up, little buddy. Pick up. Yep. Too late for the toddlers, but we're still gonna get him presents. Yeah. Ha. Okay, buddy. Oh, and you just used your diaper. This is a disaster. Cool, he got a bubble bottle. Yay. Alright. Now we'll have to have Mom take him back up the stairs. Meanwhile, there's sparkly things out here. Perfect quality holly. That's what I like to see. Okay. Mom? No, you need to be... need to be grabbing babies and putting them to bed. Take him, put him to bed. Come on. And then this won't do anybody any good now. All it will do is get them fat. Here, sister, come clean this. Brother, you are ready to go to school tomorrow, so that's good. Poor baby. Here. I want... Oh my god. And you... No. Wait, what? No. Girl! Girl! Put your baby to bed, please. Come on. Oh my god, there's just like food here that they're not eating because they're babies. Then you need to come cook. Cook some more fruit salad. Yesenia, what are you doing? Besides raising your bladder need. Put that in the dryer. And then go around and pick up all the clothing piles. School for Beckett starts in an hour. Okay, buddy. You need to eat. Come get some leftovers. So you just hop up there and have your breakfast. In this fancy newly renovated kitchen. Cooking level 6.
Well, no, Rimpo Roshi. Balloon of the.
Kelly's gonna put himself to bed. Sister's throwing stuff away for us. A good sister. Don't know why she went all the way back up the stairs to do the dishes, but here we are. All right, Mama. You know what you need? You need to come take a nap. Child, why are you not going to school? Go to school. Racist spirit is fading away. Oh dear. Go to school, go to school, go to school. Okay. I know it thinks the principal is calling, but he's not now, so study hard. Study hard, kiddo. And yeah, you need a nap, because we gotta turn around and get you pregnant again. Hey, sister. Why don't you come help out by selling some produce? What? No. He does not need to do anything but sit here and collect a pension. Okay. That's probably good enough. Let's have you. Let's first save and go to Manage Worlds. 'Cause we got a household to place. Come on, come on. Oh, I know, there's so many other things in this house now. You've got to think about it, but I believe in you. There we go. And yes, I double save. Anxiety! Yay! Alright, so figure out where our new friends are gonna live. Actually, I'm gonna place them in the neighborhood Because there appears to be some kind of glitch. I don't know where I'm gonna place them. I'll figure it out. Testing sheets on. I guess I have to actually have a sim in mind. Okay, so we're gonna go into the gallery. Testing cheats on. Ugh. Fine. But yeah, here. We'll just take another look at everybody here. Sade, the painter with a hot head and a bit of a snob, but creative. Yeah, so it's when I switch over for, like, to block out usernames and stuff, and for some reason my microphone isn't in there, and I'm not gonna deal with it. So, interesting. Umberto, who wants to be a good vampire, is a foodie, he's self-assured, and he's outgoing. You know, I think that bodes well, honestly. Marlene Durant, the spellcaster, who... I must say I'm loving the crop top. She's a vegetarian, she's active, and she loves cats. Corbin wants to be fabulously wealthy. I feel like a perfectionist, bookworm, and materialistic go well with that. Shayna Oswald, the would-be botanist, a vegetarian perfectionist, and a goofball. She'd be great to have around. And Vernon Hodges, the wannabe musician. He loves music, he's a bro, but he's jealous. But, you know, I think he'd fit in with the family, too. So, let's find some place you guys can afford. Do you like it now? No, you don't. Okay. Damn. Well, I guess we have to place you on a lot that you can't quite afford, guys. Because, yeah, you can't afford it furnished. Ah! Whatever. Whatever. It doesn't matter. But yeah, there they all are. So let's see now. Oh, here. I think. Manage households. You know what? I have to worry about that later. It doesn't really matter how many quote-unquote played Sims I have, as long as I just, like, don't play the others. Okay. Anyway, let's see if this works. Otherwise, she'll just have to go meet them all, and I mean, oh no. Be in this, albeit furnitureless home with, you know, all these hot Sims. Oh, I mean, be still her bisexual heart. Beckett is done with school for the day. That's nice. Oh my god, the babies are hungry again. Wait, Beckett can't be done with school for the day. Oh, it's because I left the lot. Ag. Okay. Fine, somebody feed the kids. Actually, you know what? Where can I put the... You know what? I have a spot in the playroom. Where the hell's the playroom? There's the playroom. You know what's happening? You know what's happening? Because I'm tired of this. And I realize this is just going to cause me other problems down the line. However, We are putting a mini fridge up here. Okay, now. Yes, hallelujah. Save us so much time. Oops. No, put it back. Put it back. There we go. All right, kids. Grab a serving. Cool. Yeah. This is gonna be so much easier. Okay, everybody eat your food. Okay. Both sitting happily. I am satisfied. Mom, let's see about that club. So, select up to 4 new members to add. Who have we got? Is it gonna show us? It is not. Okay, she's gonna... Oh dear. She's gonna have to go meet him, y'all. She's gonna have to travel. Nope, go by yourself. Kids will be fine. They're eating. We're good. Hey, everyone. This is... Yes. Okay. Well, hi. Hi, are you all just hanging out outside? This is great. Hello. Hello, Sade. Hello, Marlene. Hello, Humberto. Who will probably fry if we stand here too long. Hello, Vernon. Hello, Shayna. Hello, Corbin. Go. Cool. You know everybody now? Let's go inside. Where we apparently will have no furniture, but it's fine. Oh my god. I'll have to set this right at some point. But chat here. Yo, everybody, come on in. Hurry, before people die. Particularly you, Umberto. Come over here. Call over. Ooh, she's hit it off. She's hit it off well with Marlene so far. And Shayna. And Sade. And Corbin. So Vernon and Humberto so far are the holdouts. But come on in, guys. Come on into your own house. Oh, this EA build. Oh dear. I mean, I've seen worse, honestly. Especially in base game houses. But there's not even a bathroom. This is so sad. We're gonna have to do something about this. Anyway. Hey, yo, boys, come over here. Game, no. Game, no, don't do it. Oh, no. Oof. Sorry about that. Bitrate just tanked. Okay, but yeah, she's getting along well with several of them. Dude, come inside before you freeze to death! Thank you! And you, Marlene. Everybody in the house, come on, let's go, there you go. Okay. Yeah, I'll bet you they'd come in here if they had furniture, but oops. Okay, so let's see. Shayna Brighten Day. Sade. Brighten Day. Marlene. Brighten Day. Corbin. Flatter. Vernon. Bro bump! That's right, she's a bro. Where are you all going? Come back! If we're not careful, it's gonna be Umberto next. Come here, buddy. Here, offer your gratitude. Where are you going? Where's everybody going?
Watanabe stances.
Tuga?
DZ. Nobi.
Okay. So far, doing well with Shayna. Doing well with Marlene. We're doing well with Sade. Okay. What do you know? Let's see. Shayna, get to know. No. Ay, ay, ay. Come on.
Flower. Moochie Peachy. Zopi. Vabobe. Sakrubara. Yanka Bamu. Kinaru Jasapa. Rikoshima. Goribine Un Kim Lim. Jalurba.
She is a goofball. Oh, imagine. Why don't you brighten her day? Why don't you offer your gratitude to her? And why don't you ask if she's single?
Like it's Zuni. Loonies. Gel. Haga. Oh. Room. Yay, boo.
Because, like, you know.
Cleave.
Can't help but notice you're pretty cute. Oh, is she single now? Come back here. Discuss interests. And come back here. Heartfelt compliment. And maybe a pickup line. Come back here. Yeah. Oh, wait, gotta see how this goes over. Oh yeah, she's feeling it. Excellent. Excellent. Why don't we flirt a little bit and compliment her appearance and maybe hold hands.
Yep. Serga blue. Oh, because Carzini.
Yeah, we know it's cold outside, but you know, you all decided to come stand here, so this is where we're at. Flirt a little bit. Maybe hold hands again. You know, I see your hands look cold. Your hands look cold, Shayna. Can I warm them up?
Abenor?
Yeah, I can. First kiss! Come back here. Look at these little cuties. Yeah. Okay. All right. Can I not ask on date? Although, you know, that would work too. Kiss in the snow. I want to see what this looks like.
Flurbus.
Yeah, she's really having to chase after them this time. Hey.
Absoom.
Hurry up, you two. I want to see what kissing in the snow looks like. Just regular kissing, but it's outside. Okay. Well, you know what? Still cute. Still cute. Yeah, I guess. I guess this will be the fastest and easiest way. Hey, do you want to come on a date to my place? You know, we have toilets. She's gonna be like, yes, please. Yeah. Hey, guys, I'm, bringing home my girl. Tell the kids not to bother me. It's beautiful. I love it. I love it. Yes. So, you know, we can try to get a good date while we're at it. So sit and talk to your date. Why don't we come sit on the couch where my sister is not? What's the matter, babies? You're low on fun, you need attention, you're using your diapers. This is just coming up roses for all of us. Here, why don't you come talk to Blarfy several times? Why don't you come play with a toy? Come play with Ducky. Okay. I don't care how tired you are, Adrian, this is important. Kelly's like, ah! Kelly's like, my sister's bringing home a girl. Whisper sweet nothings. Sit and talk to your date. Ask about her day. Well, I moved into a house where there's no furniture. So it's going great. Oh.
Serge Blue. Oh. Carzini. Hinafeti.
Yeah. Yeah. They're cute. Yeah, yeah. Hey, wait, come back here. No, 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 no. No, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. We're already there, but you know what? Embrace her a little bit, maybe. Maybe, tell a dirty joke. Maybe, hee-hee-hee, look at all these places we have to woohoo. I love it. We can tell a joke about monkeys. We can even do an inside joke. Can flirt with our date while flirty. Well, that won't be too hard. We can kiss her passionately in front of God and everybody. Well, maybe when that comes up. Gold level date. All right, cool. That's all I care about. Let's go someplace where people aren't gonna, you know, walk in on us. But you know what? You know what, though? Try for baby with Shayna in the hot tub. Yeah, she's into it. See, this is hilarious because, like, I don't understand how they don't drown. Woo! Like, also, Shayna must really like her. She's willing to get her hair wet. Amazing. Okay, Bernard is very hungry. I get it. Hey, kid. You know what I have? Kid, you know what I have in my van? Fruit salad! These kids are just like bottomless pits. Alright, cool. Now, come take a pregnancy test. Meanwhile, are babies feeding themselves like they're supposed to be? Okay. Sure looks that way. Excellent. Yes! We're gonna have Shayna's baby! She's like, wow, I'm hungry. I gotta go, get some fruit salad. Yay! Why don't you... Can we give her a passionate kiss now? Yeah, give her a passionate kiss. Do it. Do it. Come on. Cause it's cute. Ugh. Missed the window. Okay. So you are now both fine, except for, like, I mean, you know, important part here being you're not going to get taken away. Finish your fruit salad, baby. But yay! It was so good she passed out after. Amazing. She's like starving and exhausted, but you know what? Come here and brighten her day and, you know, all that good stuff. Give her a hug. Date's almost over. She'll leave on her own. Then you can go to sleep. What's your problem? The broken dollhouse. Can you fix it? No, you can't fix it. You'll have to have sister fix it. You're both all stinky, but what you really need right now is fun and sleep. So you come play with a toy. Come play with Fozzie Ozzie. And then you can come play with the toy. Who made this mess? Was it you, Luis? It was probably you. Play with the toy. Play with Tentacle Tom. Yeah! Imagination level 2. Because Mom needs to sleep for a little bit before she can bathe you. Here, Kelly, come clean this up. Cool. Then once you're done with that, you can sleep. Sister, where are you? What are you doing? You doing laundry? That's right, we never actually, like, dried the laundry, did we? Oh god, it's dirty. Oh well. Cool. Okay, we'll go to sleep. I know. But you'll be fine. We have a dish trapped in the side table there. Okay. Yesenia, you need... You work in 2 hours. You can do whatever you want. Kelly, you need to unload laundry and set it down. Here, Yesenia, why don't you clean this? Because that needs to go promptly back in the wash. Sister can just start that load before she goes to work. Come on, sister. Why not? Don't walk all the way back in there. Just walk all the way back. Thank you. Wash the laundry. Oh, you are literally going to work right now. Wash the laundry. What? What? Benny Tan has passed away. Oof. Oof. Beckett's dad. Wow. So soon. Great. Now he's gonna have a crappy day at school. Did you do your homework? You did not. Get up and do your homework. You'll be fine. I know your dad just died, but you know what? You never knew him anyway. Okay, Mama, you are rested up. Whoops. Okay, I understand why you can do that, but it's still really annoying. She's like, oh god, I got woke up with terrible news. Okay. You. Baby the first. Come. Come potty train. You. No, no, no. Potty train baby. Don't go get food. Kelly's retirement pay is here. She'll be collecting for years. Magnificent lemons. Well then go pee, you weirdo. Here. Yesenia wants to impress the boss for a promotion. Should she work extra hours or complete a side project? We've discussed this. Side project, girl. Side project. Use, take a shower. Oh, you don't have time to do either one. Well, you'll be fine. Large performance gain. Nice. Too bad she doesn't have enough fitness skill yet. Cool. Beckett's done with his homework. He's on his way to school. Good kid. Okay. BB number two, wake up. I know you, it looks like you literally just used your diaper, but... Mom needs to potty train you too. Hey, I heard you became friends with Shayna Oswald, he says, freshly dead. She's pretty cool. Yeah, thanks. She's fathering my next children. Fathering may not be the technical term, but practically speaking. Okay, Mama, and then when you're done there, you need to come give your babies baths. Because you'll be fine. But your babies, woo, they need some help. Here, Kelly. You're not doing anything, come clean. New Year's Eve is tomorrow. Bernard is hungry. Bernard. You're killing me here. You're like a bottomless pit, kid. Well, then grab it and take it away. There we go. Grab a serving. Cool. Luis looks like he's fine-ish for the moment, so that's good. Oh lord. Look at all these spoiled dishes. Oh, you'll be okay, kiddo. Whoops. Moe's on the wrong. No. Oh, I know. I know. Comfort your baby. And then this baby. As soon as he's done eating, needs a bath. Oh, that is one stinky baby. Oh boy. Oof. Okay, but looks like he's done eating. So, Mama, don't go all the. Don't go. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. I know, I know, I know, I know. You're terrible, you're miserable, everything's awful. But consider. You could give your baby a bath and that part would be less awful. Good baby finishing all of his food. And that just broke. Here, Kelly, make yourself useful, fix this. Well, finish your food and then you can go back to bed. Okay. Yes. Go to sleep. You are raring and ready to go, so what can you work on while you're up? You can work on some communication. Hug Blurfy, babble a bunch. While Mom, now fully miserable, goes and gets herself something to eat. Okay. No, here, don't you come help. Why don't you? You know how you can help? You can move the laundry to the dryer. And dry the laundry. Communication level 3 for Bernard. Excellent. And you can... We can order some more upgrade parts. Just blast through a bunch of them. And pre-soak, sure. Okay, and now you can go to sleep. Wait, why are you using your diaper? Your bladder need what isn't even that low, you little shit. What? Oh my god, Santa Claus is calling to ask if I want to be a tech guru. The answer to this is always no. The hours at the North Pole are absolutely terrible. He's happy hanging with his bro sister. Yeah, because, you know, that makes sense. Yes, the weekend would be a great time to bump up Beckett's grades, but yeah, this wasn't gonna end well because his dad died. So, come in here, take a shower, do your homework. Then you can put the laundry away. Cool, cool. And then you can not use that toilet because we remember when you were a kid, Kelly. Walking in on everybody. Exactly, Santa, don't insult me. I was a politician. Yesenia's home. She is dead tired. Come go to sleep, young lady. You are pretty good on everything right now. That's good. That's good. We can auto lights everything now. You don't need to be racking up the energy bill any higher than it already is. Here, why don't you do this load of laundry? Poor kid. I mean, I'd feel sorry for him if he weren't a terrible person. You're gonna be moving in with your aunts and uncle. Spice festival's in town, is it? Look at this, just a random... Ay, ay, ay.
Bibna.
Kelly's trying. He's like, hey, kid, cheer up. And kid's like, I'm gonna head to the Spice Festival to try some pho. Would you like to join? No, my nephew has to do his homework. and my other nephews had a nightmare. So here, don't go wake up your aunt. Here, come. Come, you'll be okay. And read him to sleep. That's right. I need to put these back in the inventory. And what I'll do whilst I'm here. Teens. Children. Children. Okay. Because when you're done there, young man, you can kind of start working on all kinds of school projects to get your grade up. Okay. No, mother, your job was to take care of this baby. Come here. Come. Read him to sleep. Don't do anything else, just read him to sleep. Okay. Beckett. You're fine. So come. Start working carefully. See if we can get past. Not quite. What? Here, there's a talent show going down at the lounge. Let's go embarrass ourselves. No. Man. Sad plus three. And we just don't quite have enough. It's okay. Mental level two. Toddlers really are, like, the most glitched things in this game. It's so frustrating. Okay. Baby is down. Baby is still doing fine. Honestly, still fine. You still need to discipline a toddler, child, or teen 5 times. But why don't you come and help with the project. Come help your kid. Mm-mm. Kelly, you have a whole bed. Why are you out here? You have a whole entire bed with, like, much higher energy level.
Yes, Room for more.
Do not like bugs, apparently.
Yikla O'Dreep. Hello, Yam. Amika Sora? Donoi Samzo. Snosha, Fweezer, Kobina. Bumina, Fweena. Wanuba, Fatsoi. Apalachaba is a feast. Finuatsolami, Inaplavar. Bibna, Dor.
Cute. Speaking of diapers, guess who's hungry again? Ay, ay, ay. Okay. Alright, okay. There is one thing of fruit salad left. So you eat that. You, Yesenia, come cook. Come make some fruit salad. Because this will be like 2 bites. Beckett has finished his school project quickly. Extra credit has been awarded. Excellent. Come take a shower. Oh, wait. Not take a shower. Come pee. And then by that time your aunt should be close to done cooking. Mom. Add some holly to the wash, and then wash the laundry. Why? What makes you think? Come on, child. Come on, child. There's a great party going down at the nightclub right now. Want to check it out? Not right now, honey. Maybe later, after I've had this kid. Okay. And here. While your sister is cooking, why don't you also... Here. No! Okay, fine, whatever. Make some tilapia. So that we have more than one type of food in this house. Oh, she'll cook with the lunchbox on the counter, will she? Interesting. Movement level 2, Luis can now climb stairs. And we should all be afraid. Okay, well, we'll go to bed then. There we go. Okay, Luis, grab another serving. Cool. And, because now your brother is hungry, grab a serving, kid. Oh my god, how did you get up here? You did not help! No, child! Okay. Okay. What are you doing? You're sitting in here eating your fruit salad. That's cool. Go ahead and do that. You are going to sit in here and eat your fruit salad, apparently. Whatever. You'd think they'd pick the chair that was closest to them, but no. They'll walk literally all over the house to get to just a random chair. Here, brother, come. Pick up the clothing piles, search the pockets, put this in the washing machine because it stinks. Mom, you are rested enough. Oh my god. Rested enough to potty train children, so come potty train the one that's right in reach here. Five days until they age up. We gotta get on top of this. The weather outside looks like it did around my place the other day. Ah, damn it, you already used your diaper. Here, come talk to Blarfy.
Oh.
Well, then clean it up, Mom. Okay. What else do you need? Here, we can get your imagination up. Play with the moon panda. Because your mom needs to teach you thinking. Oh my god. Oh, and this is broken. Hungry for attention from low social and self-absorbed trait. Some might say Ketley is thirsty, but really, he's just so lonely. Why is nobody paying attention to him? Well, maybe because you're in the shower. That does tend to slow people down. So, fix this. Sister, come. Yeah, just go eat. Cool, Luis is at communication level 2. Bernard is sad. Why are you sad? Because you had an accident and you want to go to sleep. Well, guess what? You can go to sleep. There's no rules against going to sleep. But as for you, child, you are going to talk some more before you do. As long as the social bunny doesn't show up. I've never seen the social bunny, so I'm going to guess it's not a thing in The Sims 4. But, you know, I've said that and now it will show up because that is how things work. Chill out, kid. It's gonna be fine. Let's go to bed. You know, maybe if you would wake up and not use your diaper, like, when you're this low on bladder need, you wouldn't be in that position. Oh my god, what? May is gone! Now I have to answer this for everybody. Now this entire family is going to be catastrophically sad. He just got over his dad. Now he's gonna have to get over his aunt who he didn't know. Like, poor Kelly. And Kelly's already feeling like deprived, so go pee, buddy. Go pee. Your sister is gonna come in here and be helpful. And move that to the dryer. And wash this laundry. And mop up. And this sister, instead of going to bed right away, I know you're gonna pass out, but it's fine, is going to play a game with you. This kid, just come feed yourself. Come feed yourself. New Year's Eve. Well, let's put up the appropriate decorations. Look at that, how festive. Come play a game. Yo! There you go. There you go. See? Fun and social, all at the same time. Thank you. Meanwhile, Yesenia's just like, nothing matters anymore. I mean, that might be so, but how about you make a resolution to... Sure, let's aim high. Get promoted. See how badly glitched it is. And then you will really just need to go straight to bed before you pass out. And you, brother, will also need to make a resolution to raise a skill. See, look at that. Look at that, isn't it? Yesenia already is gonna get promoted at her job, huh? Or made the resolution. Okay, Yesenia, come talk to your brother. Why don't you enthuse about space with him? Space is cool. Did you know that? And then dry the laundry and then come back and talk to him some more. Share some brilliant ideas. Here, we can definitely play a game of chess. When you're done there, just play a game of chess with your brother. Or do that. He's just gonna draw. I don't know how that lowers empathy. Oh, probably because he said forbidden words. Is that what happened? Do we need to discipline you? No? Okay. But yeah, you know what? Just go with that kid. Kelly completed his resolution of raising a skill. Wow. Okay. Because this baby just will not stop ignoring his diaper need. Just like straight up. Come on, there we go. Come potty train this child. You need to get them to potty level 2. And then hug it out over being defiant. Cool. Now, potty train's little stinker. Level 8 of parenting. Cool. She gets the extra option for all her teaching moments. It's good. She is very sad. But this one's at potty level 2 now. Okay, that's gonna make things easier. You, kiddo, are also gonna need to go. Don't do that to me. Scare the hell out of a person. My god. Why do you take so long? Okay. Wake this baby up. You need to potty train this baby. Come on. There you go. No, 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 no. Thank you. Okay. Now, Mama, what you'll need to do is you'll need to go eat. Oh my god. What broke? That broke. Kelly. Fix this. Okay, okay, I get it. I will feed my children. Here, how about instead of smashing that, which I know you're about to go do, why don't you grab a serving of that? Huh? Dry the laundry. Move the laundry to the dryer. Move the laundry to the dryer. Thank you. Dry the laundry. Speed cycle. Sure. If I get your butt to handiness level 8, then you can. Make these things unbreakable. Because that needs to happen. These poor kids. These poor babies. Here, you need fun. You also need movement. You need... Oh, I think we can maybe get you thinking just by doing what's that. So, what's that? What's that? What's that? What's that? What's that? What's that? Dry the laundry again, because it didn't dry. Speed cycle on that. No, I don't want to go to the museum. Add a tungsten drum on that. Oh, I know. Life is hard. These kids are just having a miserable toddlerhood. Poor babies. Okay. What else we can have you do? Can have you play with the Triceratops. Put the laundry away. Oh, dude. 2 hours? Should make it. Oh. I want to be a ninja when I grow up. What do I need to do now to start getting ready for being a ninja when I'm a grown-up? So start practicing your hiding affects emotional control. Get a ninja outfit affects empathy. Or find a ninja to train you affects responsibility. Start practicing your hiding, kid. Cool. Then you can put that laundry away. Then you can keep doing that upgrade. Yes, I'll donate to charity. Dude, just go finish it. Just go. Just go. Thank you. How you doing, buddy? Imagination level 3! Look at you! Look at you! You can stop that and go potty. And your sister can make herself useful by making you some more fruit salad. What? No, I'm not going to the park. I know, buddy. Here, why don't you come talk to your sister, spin a noisemaker, share the New Year's Eve spirit, throw some confetti. Adrian, you need to make a resolution. Whoops. To just raise a skill. And blow horns. This poor baby. Poor Kelly. Here, come. Do an impression, and blow horns, and sing about New Year's Eve. See, Simeon's already had a good one, so we need to get you two up. Cool. You're happy. So now you don't discuss your conquests, that's just weird. Throw New Year's Eve confetti. Singing level 6 for Kelly. Joke about old times. Make an inside joke.
Daisy Grove, Craybow. Daisy Grove. Our yips. Two prigs, yips, yakaboo.
No, 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 no.
Kazipa no.
Ugh, okay, fine. Just watch the countdown to midnight, I guess. What? No, we're not going to the nightclub. Here, kid, go back to bed. Shoo, 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 shoo Cool. And you need to make a resolution to become a better student. Cool. Now everybody, wait, you have not still. What? Ugh. That's right, she has to like walk away from the interaction. There we go. Okay, everybody who cares has had a good New Year's Eve. Excellent. Kelly, why don't you come, because your hydration is low, why don't you come sleep in the pool? You, sister, you know what, you need to keep cooking. You need to keep making that fruit salad because your nephews, they just don't stop eating. Let's just replace it. Come on, kid. Get up, get up, get up. New Year's Eve was awesome. Cool. No, don't wake up your brother. Just go back to sleep. Actually, go potty and go back to sleep. You, brother, need a bath. Bernard, why are you going all the way down the stairs? Just go all the way back up the stairs. She could give birth at any moment! Okay, no, 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 no. This kid needs flashcards. Do basic needs. No, 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 no! What part of do flashcards with your baby didn't sink in? Please, just make this baby think. Why are you in bed but not asleep? There we go. Cool, thinking level 2 for you. It's new skill day. Yes. So come go potty and then go back to bed. Mom can get something to eat out of the upstairs fridge. Because I'm smart like that, and... put that in the fridge. So, I will pick this back up next week. So, I think I'm going to continue doing the Monday morning stream. So that will be same place, twitch.tv/aromanticace at 10 a.m. Pacific. That's 11 Mountain, 12 Central, 1 Eastern. Roundish that lunch hour for you folks, so you can remember to take a break as pretty much the entire country is trying to work from home. And yeah, we will hopefully get these kids' skills just rocketing up because it is New Skill Day. So that'll be excellent. Tune in for that. Enjoy whatever it is you do between now and Monday. Catch you later.